Alright, permadeath. This is the first flavor I'm gonna get. This will greatly help my inventory storage. Yo, only a C? So tiny. Now, I could choose decline. Because you only get one free freighter in the game. But I need all the help I can get since it's permadeath, so I'm gonna take it. I can store some extra stuff. The freighter. Alright, that just made a little bit more space. Alright. So this is where we come up. That's what she said. Let's make the exclamation points goes away. So these are the new things I got. Ooh, more storage. Yes, sir. This is definitely going to help. So how about resources and upgrades? All right, now that we got that done, magnetized ferrite. Okay, so we got two storage containers so far. And let's see. So, magnetized ferrite, does that make it? Indeed it does. And how much do we need? 50. Wow, that's only gonna make 30. We definitely would keep carbon and oxygen in supply. I need those. Tritium, we got 500, so we can store the rest of that. Hey, welcome to the stream. We're about 6.5 hours into permadeath right now. Just got my first freighter. So that's going to help with storage. And storage and upgrades is what permadeath is all about. Alright, so now we're going to go back out here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Take it easy. Still got a little baby starter ship. Okay, save the game. Alright, and now let's see. What's going to be my next goal in this game? So we definitely want to expand some inventory slots. For sure. Alright, and let's see. actually. Now that I have a freighter, see if I have the ingredients to make a portal, because that will help with easy travel and conserving fuel. So a portal is definitely worth building. See if we have the ingredients. Okay, 4 and 2. So, oh, we need ferrite dust. I don't think we have any in storage, do we? Nope. All right. Ooh, phosphorus, that I will go to next, because I need that to create a heat shield upgrade. Why do I do that? Because it's fun. We're gonna start my timer. We'll be doing this broadcast for 1 more hour. And then we'll be taking a break to do some chores around the house and exercise and all kinds of fun stuff. Alright, so definitely what to do. Basically, the number one mission in my permadeath right now is to max out all the inventory slots. We would unlock all these bad boys. That's gonna help, so. And this gives more storage, so we want to do these first. Ooh, 500,000 units. Yo. So I guess the top priority now will be to create a mine of active iridium to get a lot of money, so I have the money to unlock this stuff. See if there's any better guns yet. So the current has 6 slots. Ooh, 13 slots. That is better. Oh, it's not free. Oh, we can't do that. What's up with this? Purchase new slot. No. Anything over here? What the hell? Might as well buy it.
No free slots in suit inventory. No free slots in suit inventory.
Get 500 of these. I think I have enough for 500.
Alright.
Oh, you know what? Actually, we'll just buy it. You got the money, spend it. Work smarter, not harder, right? $469. Alright. Let's talk to these folks. Learn some language. These are obviously inspired by the Klingon species in Star Trek as the warrior race. I don't think I have a base yet, do I? Did I create a base? No. Okay, I gotta create a base as well. Oh! So many things to do. Let's see. The war snarls at me and their fingers twitch over the weapon's trigger. They demand an answer. Had a life from all I know of the Gek and of the Korvax, but it is hard to convey anything meaningful with only gestures. Eventually, warrior Aqualia sighs and motions for me to leave. Yeah, I'm a newbie. I don't have the ranks to dispute these people yet. So let's learn some more words. And let's do some practice. Cause sometimes when you practice, you'll get stuff. So let's see. Ooh, the flesh ripples. Well, well, well. I think I shall not practice language until my stuff's higher. Holy shit, look at that. I'm one notch away from death. I think this heals with time, though. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Whoa, permadeath. I almost killed myself. Look at that. One little notch. That is scary. Woo! Ha 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 ha! Alright, so there's a little lesson in permadeath. Don't practice language with Viking people until you got maximum superpower. Holy crap. Whoa, my life flashed before my eyes. Ay, ay, ay. Crazy. That's funny. Yo. That was like literally skin of my teeth. One point away from death after 6 hours of hard work. Woo hoo hoo. Wow. Now we can learn new words. We're not gonna practice anything yet. And we're just gonna save time by smacking through these words. That was insane. Now these will not attack me, so we'll practice a word with these guys. Alright. I don't know if I have enough rank to even get any missions yet. Okay. A little bit. Every space station I go to, I get all the missions. And just by playing the game naturally, I'll accomplish them. If you have 10 at the same mission, you do it once you get correct for all 10 at the same time. Yeah, I don't think I'm ranked high enough for a gift, but let me check. Yep, not yet. What's up, Naiha? Revisited it. We got everybody. All right, now we can upgrade the shield with the phosphorus. And create a portal. A little baby freighter, smallest freighter I've ever had. All Alright. Shiny floors. So let's build the portal. Metal plating 4. Placement. All right. Now, let's see. So we got my first little base there. And the alpha, because that was the first base. And then this is the second base, and that's where the archives are. All right. So I've been in 4 systems so far. Okay, and let's see, so we got 4. Which means we're on number 4, because they had to start it with 0 to be goofy. Okay, do we have 9? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Alright. Okay, so now we got plenty of storage. Let's see, what are we gonna store in there? These oxygen and phosphate is carbon. These we're gonna keep. This is we're gonna keep as well. We'll need these pretty much. These we're store. Slots though, so let's see. Ferrite dust. Mm-hmm. Alright, that looks pretty good. So I didn't unlock the save thing yet, so we gotta go down to the ship just for safety. I cannot remember the last time this game crashed on the PS5. It's so stable now and beautiful, but I'm a stickler for saving frequently. Because permadeath, if I die, the game's deleted, even the save game. But if it crashes, I got my save. Alright, so now we're gonna go back. Now that I've expanded the storage a little bit, we're gonna go back to doing the missions. So we're gonna go to the base because I still have not unlocked all the stuff I need in the game. So we're gonna go back to the base to unlock the next thing. Yeah, I was pretty lucky. I found a nice planet pretty quickly in the permadeath mode, so that was pretty cool. That was pretty lucky. Alright, yeah. Look at that, refreshing breeze. Look at this planet I found, that's so great. Look at this. Check this out. We got giant mushrooms, we got the glow-in-the-dark plants. We got 79 degrees Fahrenheit. Rich fauna, bountiful flora. Sentinels that leave you alone, they just watch. Oh. Great planet. Yo, what's up, Mr. Walking on Hind Legs? How you doing? How you doing, buddy? What's up, man? Alright. Recovery in process. Data recovered 6%. Search archives. Air technology modules. Construction proceeding smoothly. Blah 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 blah. Construction logs recovered. Blueprints reassembled and prepared for download. Search construction database. Database. Base technology data extracted, download in plans. Storage containers plans restored. Funny thing is, I already built all my storage units on the freighter. Oh, yeah, a little. Ah, look at the nighttime. The rotating lights. Oh, and the plants have glowy spots as well. What's up with the head? Is that animal wearing a mask? Yo, they just got busted. Look at them. They're not really that creature. They're just wearing a mask. Alright, let's see. So, what's next? If I do that, will it do something for me? actually locate and activate a Hollow Terminus. Atlas. Speak to Nada and Polo on board the station. Okay, so let's do this real quick. It's easy enough. What's up, buddy? Artemis' friend, slip between, curious, ask about portals, justifies his traveler friend to be understood, copied, advanced. That is all we can do with this universe, yes, appreciate it. Search for Artemis and Mysterious Apollo. Salvage data. None. I did not create the teleporter yet for the freighter. So I do have 8 of these, but we won't worry about that right now. Although, let's see. So we have 8, so what can we unlock? Not enough for the large refiner yet. Health station might be nice to have on the freighter and permadeath, so how many does that need? Oh, we gotta unlock. I don't know. Oh, just one. Yeah, one and then 5. Okay, so yeah. So the next thing I will unlock will be this, just to get to here. It's gonna be a save beacon. Nah. This is what I really want, this one. So that way if I get hurt, I can come up on. Let's see. Five, three, eight. So this and this will be next. I'm gonna get this and this. And then eventually I'm gonna need to do mining for supplies and money. So let's see. So far I'm going to need 1, 6, 9. So I need 9 so far, and then... So 9, 19, and then another 10, 20, 9. All right, so I need, oh, and this, 30. That's a nice even number. I like it. So I need to find a total of 30. Number, so 30, and I have 8, so 22 more. So that's gonna be my mission right now. 22 more. All right, so 22 salvageable data. Now I'm gonna contact the Powell though. So let's contact Apollo. Nice, it's on the beautiful planet. Don't have to deal with the weather. Oh, approximate location. And look at there. There it is. Nice. Didn't have to land. No landing and skin necessary. Alright. Can't harden this transmitter. You discovered this. Oh, so I've been here before. Okay. I don't have enough shields and upgrades and protection yet. Not to fear falling, so I have to be careful. If I fall, I can take fall damage. And it shall hurt. I'm gonna be careful. Yo, what's up, Apollo? Nice to meet you. The stranger just stares at me. Greet Apollo. Identify yourself during this call. Say you are a friend of Artemis. No, you're not. Call yourself whatever you want, but you can't hide the truth. Friend is just a label, a pretense to make you feel better about being alone. Why are you contacting me anyway? Is Artemis behind this? I haven't changed my mind. I don't care about their weird dreams. I'll meet if I'm paid to meet. Even this conversation is a waste of valuable time. Say Artemis is in trouble. I tell Apollo that Artemis is in trouble, that they attempted to use a portal and became stranded on some distant and uncharted world, disappearing from the network. Apollo's demeanor changes. They appear uncomfortable at the news. Send me your data logs. Let me see this for myself. Upload the log. Apollo studies the log, pausing and replaying the various segments of the static and distortions. They turn to me with a glow of excitement. These noises, they sound just like the echoes of sentinel events. You've seen them before, of course. Drones that appear from nowhere. They interfere with our precious planets. But this data, it's distorted, inverted. There's a lot to gain if we figure out how the sentinels appear so quickly. Perhaps they're the key. So just life was worth more than money. Apollo's contact is outside the system. Oh, it's this one. Yeah. So we're already there. Find the contact to learn more. In space, access the galaxy map to find their location. Alright. In the box at the bottom says locate Apollo's contact. So this is the place. Alright, let's go. Let's see here. If it ain't S, it ain't worth it. Do we have any S upgrades? Let's find out. I don't think I have enough nanites anyway, but let's look. 273 nanites. Yeah, I need 572. Well, hello there. Yo, 15 data points. Nice. So I needed 22, and that's 15. So 7 more. Nice. Tune to a previous base marked on the galaxy map. I use the base computer to build a new base anywhere. Okay. So we'll just go right here. Thank you. expand and staff your new home. Construct terminals for specialist researchers. Find recruits aboard base stations. You know what? Actually, we're not going to do it that way. I like to build my base on my freighter, then I can get to anywhere in space instead of having to go back to planets. Construct a central room for your base. Oh, I just saw that. So never mind. I have to do this on a planet. Alright. How much you would have been? I have to go back up there to get supplies, though. We'll see in a moment. Do I see a free word? Oh, I already got it. Alright. Okay, let's see. Now, construct a centrical room. Ooh, so these are all the things I've unlocked. Oh, earlier in the game I actually paid for that. Would have got a free unlock anyway. Took a lot of popping, I guess. Alright, all the exclamation points are gone. So we gotta do this. And we need pure ferrite. It's going to make 250 pure ferrite. Now what? Place a construction terminal. Take chromatic metal and pure ferrite. Chromatic metal as well. Review mission objectives. The Overseer will help expand your base staff reveal, but higher in space stations. Yup. So, we're gonna go to the old space station. Alrighty.
Hey, long time no see.
Hey, how's it going? I'm actually playing permadeath in my 7th hour. Still pretty early in permadeath, so building up my character. I'm like, you know what? I need a challenge. So, we'll see how long I can last in here.
Thank you.
Oops. This went to the wrong side.
How do you like the update?
It's pretty good. I mean, I played it with my longtime save. So I got a couple of the special, weapon add-ons. What do you think?
I love it, especially them bring back the full rotation feature.
Yeah, I didn't play with making new bases yet, but yeah, that full rotation feature definitely is going to be good. I'm not making this base look pretty, I'm just doing it to complete the missions. I saw Sean post it again. Like they mentioned, oh, they're going to be working No Man's Sky for a long time yet. But that came up in the story. Like they're working on a big, big new game. You know, biggest No Man's Sky, but not No Man's Sky. So it'll be interesting to see what that new game is. I know they learned their lesson with No Man's Sky, so they ain't going to say anything about it until it's ready. My hope is that it's a Dungeon and Dragon RPG procedurally generated game, but who knows what it'll be. All I know is that they said they're working on a really big new game. And that's how it came up that, oh yeah, even though they're working on the new game, they're still going to be updated in No Man's Sky for a while. Where did I find the Corvax?
Warning. Threat detected. Hostile ships approaching.
Uh-oh. Permadeath. We're gonna fight, though.
One day I may do Permadeath again.
I like the new ship damage effects of the fire and sparks. It looks pretty cool.
Ships
blue, but nervous and permadeath. Alright. Okay, hire a base scientist from the Korvac space station. I just have to find a Korvac space station. Okay. It's not gonna tell me where to go. I just have to look for a Korvac system. Alright. Alright. That makes sense. Gek. Korvac. There we go. Alright. I'm actually gonna get off soon. I'll build this station. I gotta take a break, do some Sunday chores. But I'll be back on later. Alright, let's see. How far did you get in permadeath? What was your record? I'm only like in my 7th hour.
Almost 1 month.
Nice. The funny thing is, in permadeath, I was on a space station and I went to practice language with a Viking. And I said the wrong word and they punched me. And I was literally 1 point away from death. And that would have been such a lame way to die. Just from a Viking punching me on the space station for saying the wrong word.
Then I used my cannon and it was all over, lol.
Should I do storage or technology? I gotta go with storage. No, I'm gonna go technology, actually. Actually, I'll do this spot. Alright.
Been watching your TikToks, good and funny stuff.
Thanks. I go off and on there. Sometimes I'll go weeks without posting, and then one day I'll post at 10. The dude that's gonna help me with my base. It's all about the base. Aha! There they are. My little baby ship. Oh, I was silly. I should have just teleported to my base. Ooh, tropical.
I love the fact that we can have 18 companions now.
Yep, definitely more to do, and 6 guns. I put in the Zendesk suggestion box a long time ago. I'd like to, I don't know if it's possible, but I requested that they build a base part. I don't know if you ever played like Fallout, but like have a base part where it would be a gun rack. And you should be able to build like multiple gun racks, and then you could like collect all the guns and keep them displayed and stored at your base. That I think would be cool. It'll give you something to do. Like when you've done everything, it's like collect them all. And then the other base part I suggested was like,
that would be cool.
I also suggested like a ship garage that you could store your ships in and keep an unlimited collection of ships, but I feel somehow that might crash the game, but there's a way to do it. There's a way to do that base part, and then it would just kind of load them and save them. But hey, they've done so much already. I think the gun rack is the most reasonable request, though. Alright, what am I doing? I forget. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go to my base. I've been goofing off. This year I've not exercised at all. I put on 20 pounds. So today's the day I begin to exercise and diet and do all that good stuff again. Alright, let's see here. Oh, it is a fine base, isn't it? The flat floor in the middle of nowhere. It is such a fine base. Lubricant and acid? That sounds like a party. Does it not even show me my storage? Ah, there we go. Wait. Huh. I guess it does show the storage unless you got the teleporter. Alright, so Metal Bulb 30. A cave. Oh, there's got to be one of these here, huh? Not bulbs. Looks like a bulb, but it ain't. Heck. I love when these pop up like this one. You have that plant mission. But I'm not in the plant mission right now. Like a glove. Look at that park job. It's beautiful. As of 104.32 seconds ago, I lost the hearing at the site of the Corvax convergence. This alien is definitely inspired by the Corvax. I mean, by the Borg and Star Trek for sure. Alright. Go to this transmission tower. Ooh. Let's see. And there it is. So rude. Don't even greet the person. Just walk in, start taking stuff. No, hello. Alright. Still true. Visit a transmission tower. Okay. So, where the hell do I reconnect? What's in here? Ah, there it is. Missed it. It's all my fault.
They see you.
They see you. Stop looking at me. Scientists reboot in 1 hour, 30 minutes. Huh. Perfect, so I can take a break. Get some stuff done. Let's see. Search an abandoned building for data. Okay, so this is going to be approximate location. Uh-huh. Don't whip me. Don't hit me, you sneaky tentacle. Alright, there was none. Return to the Overseer. Okay. Return to the Overseer. Your Overseer awaits at the terminal. Okay. Now they're ready. Hey, it's time to get the Viking. Time to go hunting. Oh wait. Kill sentinels and bring back their pumpkin? Ah, sentinels. Ooh. A little bit scary in permadeath. Let's get a sentinel here though. And if we have to dip, we'll be next to my spaceship. Carbon, should that attract the attention of the sentinels? Find out. Oop, there's one. That's what I was looking for. Whoa, there's a bunch. I forgot about that. Yeah, hold on now. Wait a minute. Am I getting Pungium? Damn it. Alright. There we go. Oh, you sneaky little bugger. I gotta get behind that shield. Hey. Ooh, ooh. I have enough. All right. Yeah, we got enough. So we're just gonna we're gonna scoot. There. Salvage glass. Yeah, nothing to see, buddies. We just keep going. We just keep on going. I have it. Forbidden multi-tomb modular. I need a better gun. Exclamation points out of here. The funny thing is I already built all the storage containers on the freighter even before I unlocked them. Weird. Alright. Oh, we need more of those now? Aye, aye, aye. We gotta battle them again. Stay up for a while. There we go.
There we go.
Thanks for making a shield for me, buddy. Makes it a little bit easier. Yeah. Uh-oh. They heard me. There we go. Okay, after I hire the Viking. At that point, I'm gonna take a break. I'm gonna get some stuff done around the house. Slap it in the ass. Why? Just because I have that feeling. Had a mess with them, didn't I? Had a mess with them. Don't mess with them when they're permadeath. Eh. So let's see what to do. Push-ups, meditation training, and VR boxing. Alright. Alrighty. So I need to hire a Viking warrior, so I just want to... Ooh! This isn't a Viking base, is it? Is it? Oh! I think it is. Nice. That's convenient. I was going to teleport to a Viking base, but I think this might be one already. Not quite. He's not a weapon guy. Alright. Oof. I'm not gonna mess with him. Yo, you a recruit, buddy? You looking for a base? You looking for a base, buddy? Nope. How about you? There we go. Let's get it.
Warning, threat detected.
What's up, old sir? Ah, Gek Farmer. Nice, nice, nice. What's up, buddy? How you doing? Something combined. Open inventory upgrade modular. Why? Thought I just did that. Just did the upgrade. Begin installation of upgrade module. Alright, yeah. Catch up with me, buddy. Alright. So now. Off planet weapon factory. Well, there's always going to be one more thing, so we're going to take a break off the game. I'm just going to go to the space station one last time to sell my items. Make them in my inventory. Alright, we're going to fight this time. Let's get it. Yo, half the shields. Uh-oh. I'm in permadeath. All right. hate when that happens. I don't like that shortcut. Because I didn't want to do that shortcut. What I was trying to do is just recharge my stuff. Alright. Magnetized ferrite.
Technology recharge.
How much do I need? 35. Let's rock. I ain't doing anything, officer. I was just looking. I was just looking, buddy. I'm just polishing some stuff over here, but nothing to see here.
two away. Two away.
Oh! Look at it. It got me. It made me jump. All right, we'll let you live since you got me. You earned it. You earned it. We'll let you go. All right. So, at this point, we're going to take a break. So when we come back, we need to do some stuff. Construct a door. We can construct a door. A door? Sure. Let's do that.
Okay.
I was gonna quit, but yeah, I gotta take a break. I could be doing one more mission all day long. So yep. Have a good one. I'll be on in a couple hours probably again. See you later.